Peter, happy with your first win?
Well, of course, happy. It was, I think, a very good game. Somehow it looked like Caruana, my opponent Fabiano, was not really familiar with the opening. He spent a lot of time and he came up with a very original new idea. I think this knight a5 should be new. And then I also started to spend a lot of time to understand how I should react, because the position is very tricky. But basically, I think the key moment was that if black is forced to take b takes c3, as it happened in the game, b takes c3, c5, d5, then white can always use this c4 square. Yeah, this is it's such a wonderful square. And later on, as we have seen also, my knight on c4 and pawn on a5 was just so strong. Black had the B line, but he couldn't use it, and it was just a question of time when I will break through on the king side. There was just one incredible hallucination after move 40. As usual, okay, move 40, then you release the pressure, and then suddenly I just simply forgot that f takes g6 is a legal move for a very long time. And I did not understand when I played move 40 g4. I thought that now white is winning because g5 f takes g6. I saw it, and bishop h4 g5 calculated till the end. And then move 40 finished. And very often, as I heard in many books also, that not the 40th but the 41st move is the mistake. Yeah, somehow you relax, and then I'm looking, but where is my advantage? And then only after like 50 minutes thought, then I realized, no, but I wanted to take fg6 and then open up the g file, and then it's just over. So definitely it was very pleasant.
We were already wondering why you thought so long over f takes g6.
Well, because I just forgot. Yeah, I was drinking my tea, because okay, I knew that after move 40 you are supposed to drink your tea to get rid of the tension, but I just didn't see. I forgot, and then I saw that the pawn is on g5 from g6. And only AG5, and AG5 doesn't matter how I look. I don't see why I'm really better. I mean, okay, maybe I'm better, but nothing special. And then suddenly it occurred, no, but FG6 is legal after all, yeah, and then it's over, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, welcome.